बॉलीवुड की बातें हो और सेलेब्स के स्टाइल स्टेटमेंट की बात ना हो, दैट्स इम्पॉसिबल. सो लेट मी टेल यू हु वोर व्हाट. स्टार्टिंग विद शाहरुख खान, ही वॉज वेयरिंग अ नेवी ब्लू फुल स्लीव्स हुडी पेयर्ड विद ब्लू पैंट्स एंड ब्लू एंकल एंड स्नीकर. ही लुक्ड सिंपल येट स्मार्ट. While Gauri Khan was wearing a black deep neck tee with a black blazer having golden sequin detailing on the collar paired with blue denims and black studded pumps. Her hair let open and minimal accessories, she looked classy.
वहीं सारा अली खान looked really beautiful and like a dream in that white lehenga and dupatta with a pastel colored floral blouse. She wore minimal accessories and let her hair open with soft curls, dewy makeup, light lips. She looked really classy and stunning. वहीं सुशांत सिंह नजर आए इन अ बेज ब्लेजर एंड ब्लू टाई विद पोल्का डॉट्स एंड ही पेयर्ड देम विद ब्लू जीन्स एंड ब्राउन बूट्स. आई रियली विश ही हैड हिज हेयर स्टाइल्ड बेटर बट स्टिल ही लुक्ड वेरी स्मार्ट इन दैट अटायर.
Preeti Zinta was spotted in a black deep neck net dress having multicolor print and flared sleeves. She wore golden hoops and black heels. She looked chic.
I really like what Anushka Sharma was wearing. She wore a three-tone high neck top with sleeves pulled up, paired them with black ripped jeans and white sports shoes. Absolutely comfortable for this weather. वहीं अर्जुन कपूर looked bulky in that black printed tee paired with black ripped jeans and black boots. He wore a black watch to complete the look, casual yet simple. On that note, we give all our celebrities a big thumbs up from Zoom and Myntra.
That's all from this episode of Planet Bollywood. We'll see you tomorrow 7 PM. But before that, let me tell you what are we wearing today. I'm wearing a white printed t-shirt paired with navy blue chinos with a brown jacket and white sneakers.
And I've chosen to wear a blue halter neck top paired with polka dot skirt and gold accessories and blue pumps. And if you like our looks, go check it out on Myntra.